I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. I'm gonna be making. If you guys hear villagers, I am currently in a village. So, and I connected a village house. I did some stuff off camera, so now I just won't be boring and stuff, you know. So, yeah. So I kind of already started a little. Let's just get started. Break it. But yeah, I don't have a pickaxe, so I'm just gonna go with my bare hands. And so I found three villages, I think, total. There's one, so I'm gonna go to that one. That one's like my resource one. Or I'm going to get on my resource. Okay, I'm just asleep. Got wool on me, I think. So I'm going to try to survive without a bed in the series, you know. Because I don't want it to feel like I'm cheating, you know? So, I'm cheating. So, it's auto-saving right now. I need to keep on doing this and do it. It's so bright for you guys. Okay, 24 is pretty good. This is like my resource island. And then we need to come over there. Could take furnaces if I could. Then over there is my hometown place. Like where my home and stuff is. My home, so I'm gonna connect it to this one, that one, pretty much. I need to go to storage by spawning one smaller. Okay, go. Time for it. I'm like, we're out of fun. Hopefully, I don't want to do this. Yeah, villagers can definitely jump. Yes. So if we get 20 likes on the video, I will continue. But yeah, I think this will wrap it up for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. Now I will see you next time. Bye-bye.